Welcome to KickStart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new full-featured soft starters from our Automation Direct brand, Stellar. Automation Direct now sells three versions of soft starters: compact, basic, and now these full-featured soft starters. And we have 17 part numbers with this model SR-44 full-featured soft starter. If you're not familiar with soft starters, I'll briefly explain. Soft starter is sort of like a bridge or middle of the road between a contactor that would start an electric motor from stop to full power and an AC drive, which is like a computerized control device that is fully programmable. A soft starter allows you to adjust how fast and how much power to deliver to your electric motor, and they're a great low-cost alternative to AC drives. And these all operate on 208 to 460 VAC three-phase control. The output current is 9 to 370 amps depending on the models, and they're switch selectable to 115 or 230 volts AC control voltage. Now, these SR-44s offer energy savings with improved efficiency and power. They can be auto-configured for up to 16 different application types, which makes initial installation quick and painless. Now, they have built-in overcurrent and overload protection. There's a programmable keypad, or you can get an optional remote keypad, and you can communicate to these via Modbus serial communications, so PLC control is available. If you need help selecting a Stellar soft starter, check out our selection guides on our website or feel free to call our tech support. We don't charge for their help and they'll be glad to help you find the right products for your application. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these Stellar SR-44 full-featured soft starters on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Now, don't forget, we sell SR-22 and SR-33 models as well as AC drives and basic motor contactors and controls. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more KickStart videos. Now, if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about this product or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again real soon.